this is just fun. It is a titch of science, but it's like not really real science, and it is just a studly guy as the protagonist. It's a fun book and an easy read and just fun stuff to think about.